Good morning, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Let me highly recognize our nationalists, our father, Chief Bazilike Amaechi. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for the opportunity to be here this morning to share this good message on behalf of Department for International Development, Partnership to Engage, Reform and Learn. We feel quite excited to be partnering with CERADEC again on this Southeast Economic Summit. We've started the past 2 years working together to enhance the processes of improving ease of doing business in the Southeast as part of our larger work in improving service delivery. We specifically choose ease of doing business in the Southeast for the obvious reason, because Igbos are entrepreneurs. We are known entrepreneurs. We are people driven by passion to succeed in the things that they do. And that's the reason why we focused on ease of doing business. Our core work actually has two dimensions. One dimension is how government processes work to enhance service delivery, and how we work with government also to remove those obstacles in improving service delivery. And one of the core areas is actually in the area of enhancing businesses. We also work with civil society organization, private sector, to enhance and engage with the system. Now, one of the things that we expect to see at the end of this program going forward is an approach, an engagement strategy, and a template which the private sector, that is largely part of these participants here today, would utilize in engaging with government to remove those obstacles in the ease of doing business. Very, very important for us that we leave this session with very firm commitments on the part of every participant to make sure that government's responsibility, we engage government to actually act on their responsibility. Then also, engaging with the private sector to also take its own responsibility. A lot has been discussed about why are people not investing. Challenges of security exist. Primary responsibility of government is actually the security and life of the people. Very, very important that government takes that responsibility. So it is important that we demonstrate the fact that the ownership which we and sustainability of this process is in the hands of the private sector. So by CERADEC taking the lead in organizing this year's summit, it has actually given us the comfort that going forward, the partnership will be sustained. Because, yes, very, very interesting for us. Yes, because we are not here forever. The program we run could possibly last for another 2-3 years and we'll move on. But the fact that the private sector through CERADEC is actually taking the lead on this is very, very important to us. So I like to also say, finally, on a personal note, that this is for me very, very important. Because it's not just that I'm here representing Partnership to Engage, Reform and Learn. I'm also an Igbo man. Mwafu Igbo. Onyegugu. Nwasuka. So for me, this is very, very important to me also in making sure that this succeeds. We do this across the country, but this has a very, very significant importance for me personally, because at the end of the day, I will come back home. You know, so it is very important. And we hope that with this kind of ownership, this kind of partnership that this has created, that we could all work together. I do not need to re-emphasize about the entrepreneurial spirit of the Igbo man. What we need to do is basically to do what? To rekindle that entrepreneurship spirit in us and make sure that the values that the chairman talked about, the ethos that the chairman talked about, that we would begin to do what? To implement it and make sure that we grow the economy of the Southeast. We need to grow the economy of the states. So states as an economy is very, very important. We need to make sure that states are beginning to think of themselves as economies. Economies that contribute to growth. Growth which will translate to jobs. And that growth will also put more money into government treasury. And then government can also develop infrastructure and social services. I thank you very much.